Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing my Xbox actually. That is because my Nintendo Switch, on it my right Joy-Con died. And I need a Joy-Con controller charger. So now we're going to be going into an Xbox series. We're going to start off with a game called Lego Marvel Super Heroes. Maybe you might want to get it because it's pretty cool. I'm not saying you should, but I'm just saying you can if you want to, but it's pretty cool. But anyway, we're going to start off with this. And there's a bunch of levels, so we'll do one every, video. So yeah, skip this. Yeah, it's pretty fun. So let's get started. So of course, today we're gonna be playing level one. I guess we'll play slot two, maybe? Oh, it says 0.0. But earlier I tried to attempt it, but unfortunately, Inner had called me. So I had to end, because you know, can't have Inner in this video. So yeah, so let's get into it. Hold on, I gotta move this little chair thingy over. Hold on. Alright. Whatever. I was just into the level a tiny bit. All I did really was just defeat Abomination. So yeah, nothing important. Abomination is one of the easiest guys to beat in the game anyway. I really don't feel like breaking these over here. Pull this out. Alright. I played this game a lot before. So, yeah. Remember, you can transform back to normal if you and you're gonna hear a bunch of clicking. It's gonna get a little annoying. So, let's go. Some will be shorter than others, because I'll know exactly what to do. So, I'll just click B here. Get rid of all these enemies. This part's the easiest part of this level. Besides, after this we have a Spider-Man comes in. But just in case you don't have this game, I don't want to like spoil it for you. I love that whole smash. Just so much damage. Alright, two more. Clap. Alright, wall.
Writing's on the wall for you guys.
Alrighty.
Wall's not good. Wall's only keep people apart.
Never found.
Why not?
Huh. At least I don't have a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
Well, there's Spider-Man. Spidey sense thingy bob. So now, let's do this. That means gotta use Hulk. This one's pretty cool. Alright, so basically all we gotta do.
A large building I don't own.
Break all that. the kind of cool part of this level.
Wow. So much for taking the subway down to the
beach. Well, there's Spider-Man. Second part of the level. We're only 5 minutes in, so this is gonna be one of the shorter videos. I was gonna restart, but I really don't feel like it, so. Because of my attempt earlier, I already got to that saving point when that was when Hannah called me. So this one's gonna be shorter.
But this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power. Pepper always says I get in my own way.
Let's break all this. I forget what we have to do here, but, you know. Alright, let's throw that. I'm not even gonna save just in case, you know, Hannah calls again.
You swing from a thread? Oh yeah, of course you can.
Alright. I remember now.
Spider's in. What is it?
Alright. So I'll pull this out. Alright, got Iron Man. Let's break that. What else do we have to do now? I forget. Oh, right. Might as well just pull myself up there.
Spidey sense. Something called fire. Spider sense. What is it?
I didn't know. That would have been quicker, but I really just didn't feel like it. Keep going. Alright. I know. Then there's a spider sensing over here. Oh wait, no, that was just a building thing. I told you guys there's gonna be a lot of clicking. So prepare to be annoyed in this series a little bit. I'm not too annoyed. It seems pretty cool and fun to watch. Alright. He sees the Spider-Man things up there. All the web things. You can pull them as all web thing characters. Like Venom, Dr. Octopus, Mr. Fantastic.
Like I've got my hands full with you.
Alright.
This guy doesn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
sort of lie down. Try it again. I'm aware, I just did it. Come on, Spider-Man, get down. I hate when the stupid characters do this. I thought I was gonna fall off. Alright. Taking a tiny bit longer than I expected. But whatever.
Oh no! I'm melting! Melting!
There we go.
No wait, I mean, I'm solidifying! Solidifying! Oh, what a world! No!
This is the stupidest part. It's like, I'm solidifying, I'm solidifying. Oh my world. Alright.
Glad thing. I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
All through this game, Spider-Man like complains. Man, Spidey was right. This guy really doesn't give up.
I'm not pulling anymore, punches.
This guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about the quicksand. I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
Alright, I forget what to do. Right. So he's one of the smaller guys. So I can build that. Now let's see. Okay. No! Sorry guys, I just... See why that rock can do damage. Sorry that the camera fell, guys. I thought I would actually have a video where the thing fell. I thought I would actually have a video where the camera didn't fall. So yeah. There we go. There we go. There we go. In this series, if my phone falls, it's gonna like be a long way down for you guys. Cause I'm Because my camera's 8 toes up in the air. Wow. I did that with a clap. There we go. He lost his head. I know what the next level is, but I don't want to spoil it.
Secure that cosmic brick, Colton. Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir.
Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
That's all I choose to do.
You're calling them cosmic bricks? They came from the sky surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out what everyone seems to want. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow, but my aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in eggs.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to give me some help.
There we go. Hold on. There we go. Level complete. Free play unlocked. Alright, we got Iron Man Mark 6. Hulk. Spidey. Boxing Guard. Sandman. Alright. Just watch all the stats and I'll finish up the video. Alright. 36,720 coins, not bad. But no way I'm gonna fill that up all the way. You're only 52% in. At least Andrew didn't call me this time. 1 out of 250. Alrighty, guys. So that wraps up the video for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And leave a comment down below what other games I should play. Hopefully I can make another one tomorrow. And see ya!